Was it me you're looking for? Was I the one who fucked it up? Feel so bad for missing your call. I don't blame you for leaving me so suddenly. Are the only thing I have. The sound of your voice takes me back. If I could bring you back to life, I'd give my own life just to see you, not just to hear you. Voicemails are the only thing I have. The sound of your voice takes me back. If I could bring you back to life, I'd give my own life just to see you, not just to hear you. Never win. Voicemails are the only thing I have. The sound of your voice takes me back. If I could bring you back to life, I'd give my own life just to see you, not just to hear you. Voicemails are the only thing I have. The sound of your voice takes me back. If I could bring you back to life, I'd give my own blood just to see you, not just to hear you.
Point away, unless you want me to be. Can I say, I think we had it pretty good, unless you disagree. We were fucking and drinking and falling asleep. We were loving and feeling some things that if you feel the same, baby, I'm on my way. But if you don't, let me just say, girl, I'm drunk. It's late and I've been drinking way too much, yeah. So pardon me for talking through my buzz. Didn't mean to hit you up. Didn't mean I want you back, nah. I'm not chasing you, it wasn't my cup. Girl, I'm drunk.
Don't tell him that I called you. And if you gon' tell him, gon' tell him that I saw you wearing them panties from the start that I bought you. Valentino Valentine's Day when it was on you. But 31 seconds, then we started undressing. And I ripped it right off, cause I had to stop flexing. Don't listen to me, that's a any confession. No, don't never love my lesson. Girl, I'm drunk. It's late and I've been drinking way too much, yeah. So pardon me for talking through my butt. Didn't mean to hit you up. Didn't mean I want you back, nah. I'm not chasing you, it wasn't my cup. Girl, I'm drunk, 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 drunk.
I've been in the Hamptons, lavish. All these bitches bad shit. Patty in the hand, I'm tryna keep it up to smash shit. Don't know what I'm saying, I'm faded like Zag. Yeah, I just want my last shit. My last shit, cause last night I had two at the same time. They both scream my name at the same time. All I want is you, girl, I can't lie. Wait, I said too much. I drunk. It's late and I've been drinking way too much. So pardon me for talking through my buzz. Didn't mean to hit you up. Didn't mean I want you back. Nah, I'm not chasing you. It wasn't my cup. Girl, I'm drunk.
Okay, I think it's fine. Yeah. Is it just?
That's my sweater, my sweater. Why the fuck you got it on? We're not together, together. Should've left that shit at home.
See the girl in the corner of the club. That's my ex, we were once in love. Haven't spoken in about 6 months. True. Tells you to my friends at once. And that's when things got out of control. Took my shit, she said, baby, don't go. I don't wanna be here no more.
That's my sweater.
That's mine, yeah.
My sweater. Why the fuck you got it on?
Why the fuck you got yeah. it on?
Just move on for a minute like that.
That's my sweater.
That's mine, yeah.
My sweater. Why the fuck you got it on?
Why the fuck you got it on?
We're not together. Together. Should've left that shit at home. Should've left that shit at home. But that's my sweater, baby.
To think that you were kinda cool. When we were young, we were just kids at school. If I'd have known what we'd turn out to be, I would have never let you close to me. Cause all you ever did was let me down, and I got sick and tired of waiting around. Have you found another girl to disappoint? Someone who'll take your shit and watch you roll your joints. And I have only just realized that I'm actually so far out your league. And you still don't understand, cause you're just a boy and I need a man. Why did I ever go back? Am I crazy? I must have gone mad. All my friends say I'm better than that. Cause you don't have a job and you're shitting the sack. Now there's no point in calling my phone. I got a new man that's making me moan. I'm making up for the things that you lack. All you are to me is one big anti-climax. Where did you get all of that confidence? From where I'm sitting, it don't make no sense. Yeah, you have money and a fancy car, but I see through it, I know who you are. And that really don't impress me much. I liked you more before you had that stuff. Now all that I can do is wish you luck. No longer have me, yeah, you fucked it up. And I have only just realized that I'm actually so far out your league. And you still don't understand, 'cause you're just a boy. You don't have a job and you shit in the sack. Now there's no point in calling my phone. I got a new man who's making me moan and making up for the things that you lack. All you are to me is one big anti-climax. You're crazy, you must be mad. You know I'm better than that. All you are to me is one big anti-climax.